My dad was a firefighter of 33 years. I want to kind of follow his legacy, and so it's kind of driven me to want to pursue the fire service.
Man, I needed a challenge, and I thought, you know, what better way than to serve my community by being a police officer? I always just wanted to be that role model for someone, and which I think this career field gives me the opportunity to do.
I chose this academy because I got to know the programs that they had here, and they're excellent.
I think that their EMT program is pretty well known, and it is affordable and close to home, so it had a lot of good qualities that I was looking for.
What the Fire Academy does is prepare you for the firefighter state exam for firefighter 1 and 2. What's nice about this program compared to other programs in the state is that the firefighter 1 and 2 go one after another.
I really like the hands-on stuff. I think that's the best part of it.
We do a lot of simulations. We can run a bunch of the different scenarios, and all of the scenarios build on top of one another.
If we have to do a certain amount of hours, we will have to do a clinical, get some experience at that, get a certain amount of patient contacts.
One thing that's nice about this program is that there's a lot of camaraderie. We get along really well.
Everybody has different backgrounds, which is awesome because we can all share why we chose this career path.
You really have to build this trust with each other, and we definitely have.
In this kind of service, it's really important to work as a team properly to provide like the best care.
The thing that I've liked a lot is having experience from other officers that have been in this career field for many years and showing us some of their stories that they've gone through and just simulating what it might be like in the real world. We have different officers from different departments and hearing how they do things and being able to incorporate that into our skill sets.
It takes a lot of practice to become a really good firefighter. What this academy does is help prepare you to be a well-educated firefighter, prepare you for real life situations.
Madison College does a great job teaching their students.
This academy has really taught me a lot.
Really rewarding, so it will help me in my future, definitely.
It's really up there as far as preparing you for what you need to know and what you need to do.
I'm here to help people, and I love doing that.
I think that's kind of in people's personality, to be able to want to provide that care to people when it's that person's worst day and you're there to help them.